This video will walk you through the steps of creating and retrieving a challan in the GST portal. To create a challan, start by logging into the GST portal. From the menu bar on the top, expand the Services menu. Click the Payments category and select the Create Challan option. The Create Challan page will open, showing the tax liability grid. This grid allows entering the desired amounts of CGST, IGST, CESS and GST of your respective state related to tax, interest, penalty, fees and others that you want to pay. For the purpose of this demonstration, I'll go ahead and quickly enter some figures in these columns. Notice that the totals of all major heads get calculated in the column towards right-hand side, and these totals add up to arrive at the total amount of challan that needs to be paid. I'll scroll down little bit to show you the available payment modes. In this example, I'll select the NEFT RTGS option. In the remitting bank column that appears, you need to enter the name of bank from which you want to make this payment. Let's enter Canara Bank here. Note that as we start typing the bank's name, the GST portal matches the entered text with its database and suggests the name of banks that start with those letters. Select the name as it appears and click the Save button. The GST portal will save the challan and display a reference number which indicates that your challan has been successfully created. To retrieve a saved challan, click the Saved Challan link, which will display all the saved challans with option to edit or delete them. It's that simple.